dengue fever continues taking its toll as number of cases reach an alarming figure in Punjab. Where dengue epidemic cripples the province, the number of blood donors rise to help their affectees. People from every walk of life join hands to help the unfortunate, but encounter difficulties in the form of long queues, negligence and mismanagement. Donors have to wait for hours for their turn, spinning the goodwill gesture into misery.
2 घंटे के बाद उन्होंने ब्लड टेस्ट के लिए निकाल के दिया ब्लड, 2 घंटे के बाद।
मतलब डोनर जब आ गया फिर तो जाहिर बात है वो देके ही जाएंगे, जब आ गए हैं घर से तो उसमें 2 घंटे लगे, घंटा लगे, 2-4 घंटे लगे।
Due to worsening situation of dengue virus, which has killed more than 125 people in Punjab only, workers of blood bank are working overtime to meet the needs. Getting no appreciation of their dedication, workers of blood bank complained about mismanagement.
काम का लोड इतना हो गया डेंगू की वजह से कि यहाँ काम रश है, रश की वजह से टेस्ट और बाकी लोड भी ज्यादा हो गया।
Although there is a prominent rise in the number of blood donors after the outbreak of dengue crisis, but mismanagement and shortage of staff are prominent hurdles in providing relief to the patients. Reporting by Nadeem Chaudhary for Express 24/7.